It's the sixth video of 1 month living on Jeju Island, Korea. Jeju Island is the biggest and the most beautiful island in Korea. This time, I'll show you Crater Sangumburi, which is the world's rare Marr crater and famous attraction for silver grass. Also, I'll show you Cafe Sabil, where we can watch sunset of Saebyeol Oreum Crater and pretty pink mule. To see silver grass, I'm heading for Sangumburi in Jocheon Town in Jeju City, which is one of the world's rarest craters on flat land. Entering the grand stone gate, I feel like I'm entering an ancient castle gate, and the mysterious world will appear. Before seeing silver grass, photos of awesome Oreum craters, and Jeju woman shellfish divers at an outdoor gallery draw my attention first. Soon, I marvel at spectacular awesome views of silver grass field. Admission fee is a little expensive, but it's worth it. Sangumburi is the unique Marr crater and national monument. Walking up for 20 minutes, admiring the silver grass, the observation deck and Sangumburi crater appear. Of about 360 parasitic cones, all except Sangumburi have form of a bowl upside down. But Sangumburi is the only Marr crater in Korea that was made only by gas explosion without eruptions of lava or volcanic ash. It is on the plain of an altitude of 400 meters with 2067 meter outer circumference, 756 meter inner circumference, and 132 meter depth. It's wider and deeper than any dam of Mount Halar, and many ancient plants and animals inhabit. After touring about 1 hour, I moved to Cafe Sabil in our town in Jeju, where people can watch beautiful sunset of Saebyeol Oreum volcanic cone, as well as silver grass and pink lily. Cafe Sabil looks old, as it was once a reserved building, but it was remodeled by changing walls to glass, and it has become a hotspot to see sunset of the famous Saebyeol Oreum volcanic cone. As I arrived there late, almost at the time of the sunset, there were not many kinds of bread left, but most of them looked unique and delicious. It's more quiet and spacious upstairs. Also, views looking down are so awesome. Orange is over the pink lily garden, and Saebyeol Oreum is over it, which is a famous place to see beautiful sunset and silver grass. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like, and comment.